Thank you. Anena punyena tu sarvadarshita ma vapiya nirjitaya cha dosh vidivisha jara ruja mrityu mahorami sankula samudareyam bhavasagara jagata bhavatu sarvamangalam. Oyam thajaraya dine jindaya nibaraya kachivaya dindraya dobraya jirvaya kadeya dilaya pimbaya mandraya nanchidaya yandaya jirvaraya kalaya sisaya midaya
Simple, humble, and the Lord is in the boy. Yeah. Baba benzo vada da 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 dedim mi buraya yazar okumazlar. Sıdam jere ya kurum ha bu mahmet zorda da ben de zorunum ne zorunda bu masum ya sağda bu mahmet zorunda ya murum ala ne zorunda ben de ben jürüm ne zorunda ben jürüm. Ben orada ben mazor dedim ben de zor okumazlar ne zorunda ben jere ya kurum ha bu mahmet zorda da ben de zorunum ne zorunda bu masum ya sağda. Ben zasadı, zamaya bunun balayı mezuzadı, denu vadif çarjıdı, mebaba sudakayı, mebaba zubakayı, mebaba nırıldı, mebaba sağısıdı, mebaba yazı sağlamaz uzun, mezi damışıya kurumu, haa. Baba ben zavada da dedi, mezirim ama mezir mezir bu olmaz, zamaya zadı, ben zasadı, zamaya bunun balayı mezuzadı, denu vadif çarjıdı, mebaba sudakayı, mebaba zubakayı, mebaba nırıldı, mebaba sağısıdı, mebaba yazı sağlamaz uzun, sudam jereye kurumu, haa, bu olmaz, ben zavada da dedi, mezirim ama mezir mezir bu olmaz, zamaya sağlamaz uzun, baba ben zavada da dedim midir ama 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 ben zavada da zasadı zamaya bunun balayı mezuzadı denu vadif çarjıdı mebaba sudakayı mebaba zubakayı mebaba nırıldı mebaba sağısıdı mebaba yazı sağlamaz uzun mezi damışıya kurumu baba ben zavada da dedim midirim ama ben zavada da dedim midirim ama yazadı ben zasadı zamaya bunun balayı mezuzadı denu vadif çarjıdı mebaba sudakayı mebaba zubakayı mebaba nırıldı mebaba sağısıdı mebaba yazı sağlamaz uzun sıdam jereye kurumu ha bu mahmet zavada da dedim midirim ama ben zavada da dedim midirim ama yazadı baba ben zavada da dedim midirim ama 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 ben zavada da mezar mamaya mezar bizi boğamaz ama yasan doyan. Cöm dendim balayın doji sembe daşi semce damce cim deyce ne don damce canje dam zedo soğun şe soğun tabi doji semba güdoşun rangla dembe lüsan me kayı bu mangang me maje da sem do me çügü raje do incü
Bedayran do zembayla.
Tingin zin chebra zin jula jura zin jela do solo de zon san je tam je je mo va pa de la ma tam ba yer ma je be de ja de be om ba la so va de zo da ye je sin je la do so e cham ba da ni je cham jo je sim je la je ra sin je la do so e cheng ye cham jo je la do mo ra sin je la do Şimdiye samba gece samyancıla mice uğraşınca nabdu soru toba Dinize cebrace cüla cevraşınca nabdu soru Düzü sanca namce ce ova bade lama Tamba da yirma çebe dünce tübe vambala soru Da gece şince nabdu soru Çamba da nince çancı ce simcüla cevraşınca nabdu soru Çinge çancır ce lamdo lomvara çince lamdo solo Çinme ce samba gece samyancı la mice vura çince lamdo solo Topa da dingin zin çebra cincü la cevra çince lamdo
Oh,
Yeah.
Tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava 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 tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha 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 om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha om muni muni Tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava 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 tadiyatha om muni muni Tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava 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 tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni Tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava 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 tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni Tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava 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 tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye Tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava 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 tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni Tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava 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 tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni Tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava 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 tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni Tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava 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 tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye swava tadiyatha om muni muni mamunaye tiyata om muni muni ma munaye swa 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 tiyata om muni muni ma munaye tiyata om muni muni ma munaye swa 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 tiyata om muni muni ma munaye swa
Thank you.
Mahabodhi Chita Benze, Mahabodhi Mimbrahma Sundramane Benze, Sarakama Awar Vijodane Benze, Soaiva. Om Namo Bhagavate Vendrasana Karmada Adaga Daya Arate Tumya Sambhudaya Deyata Om Benze Benze Ma Benze Ma Tezo Benze Ma Bidaya Ma Bodhichita Benze Ma Bodhi Memprabha Sambhravane Benze Savakama Avar Vishodane Benze Soayava Om Namo Bhagavate Vendrasana Chamradane Adaga Daya Arate Tumya Sambhudaya Deyata Om Benze Benze Ma Benze Ma Tezo Benze Ma Bidaya Benze Ma Bodhichita Ma Bodhi Memprabha Sambhravane Benze Savakama Avarana Vishodane Benze Soayava
Thank you. Chom
je zhuo la le da ta da che je zhen zang yang da jia nang je ne zhe ge le jia zu ren je de yan de jun de su na che la sim je su de ba de ya cha zhe ra we ba che je yun de jia zu se ma zang man bu ra de le jun we ge wa ge do long bu ra su me che ba Chida sunbe negar hamdo, chule shimbe jamsa maje. Chewa kundo gombo chini, nishin zimbe seso dajra. Penze chuje kuse pame do, yaya sunbe jube njabe. Pende juni jibu dini, jal chode kuna lajin jijra. Tenjo dambe Shumba no penzu tsube chana rashi Tenbe manzu shibu chibu yin zamne sashin yungzu kawrai Tenba sushin zimla tsumba no jikdin jikdin debi sumi Chibu pula tsube mashin yirwa mibra dando chuzi
Oh. Yeah. dājē mālī, sōsā rīp jāni, nyūdō sāngē sālā, ngā parāshū. Ālā, tā ngē sūngshē nāngē līdā, sūngshē nāngē tā rī nā ā.
Rīgdā, jīngur jēnzī kēpdā, dūsum gēlbūndī bī jēzū. Pagajo mimisumbe rolgar. Sheja jingye kienbe sherabgi zal yangshin. Nelu jishisikbe yishi toba mingawa. Lingye chenben ronam marikbe nitukle langde. Shidi zhongir chenben renbe deben sundama jiba. Pal gyewe ambo gamaba ujien zhundu chenle wangga doje chola. Gosum kuja ngondu tangwe gone.
Great faith of body, speech, and mind are prostrate to the Gyawan Karmapa origin Trinle Dorje, and as a representative to the representative of all the listeners of the teachings. Of course, His Holiness is a great friend for all sentient beings, and with His great activity for the benefit of our sentient beings, He has worked for the sake of the environment to bring harmony among nations and races, and bringing peace and bringing harmony among all peoples. He has had great activity and resolve on the behalf of the beings and this and sentient beings. His activity is beyond all of our conceptions. In particular, he has revised the rules of conduct of the Kajumunlam, inspiring all sentient beings. He has given many teachings during the teachings. His Holiness, during the Kajumunlams, His Holiness has given teachings himself. He has also invited masters of the different lineages. And he has done all that he can to make connections and make things happen so that we can all listen to the teachings and sustain the teachings. He has also done a lot of work to preserve and publish and distribute all of the teachings that are in danger of being lost, the rare teachings that are scattered in different places. These include the words of the Buddha, the treatises that are in the Adarsha website and easy to search on. He has been improving our Dharma facilities in accord with the technology of this time.
In
particular, during this time when His Holiness is not in the Noble Land, He has been giving teachings over the internet, the spring teachings intended primarily for the nuns, the winter teachings intended primarily for the monks and the Shudras, and the summer teachings intended for all of the practice communities of the monasteries. And so for us, with this Marngok summer teachings, as we've learning the history of India, the history of early of Buddhism, and how this has had an influence on Buddhism, the history of early Buddhism, and the history of the spread of the secret mantra in accord with the methods of contemporary scholarship, is something that is giving us all greater faith and devotion, and has given us a more complete understanding of the history of the Buddhism.
For
the leader of our teachings, the Buddha Shakyamuni appeared, all sentient beings were attracted only by the words of the extremist teachers. But because the Brahmins caste used their positions inappropriately, there came to be a place where a situation where there became great inequalities of society, and the religion was based primarily on superstition. The Buddha did the opposite of this, taught appropriate things. You had an egalitarian community, and during his time, the teachings of Buddha spread very broadly. And so he became a teacher who was far superior to the other teachers of his time in his wisdom and so forth. In particular, by showing through the methods of research the particulars of the Buddha and his great disciples, the histories, the teachings of all different schools, and in all of the materials that are preserved in other languages that are expressed in very clear, easy to understand words. And this is something that will bring more people to follow the teachings and is really an incomparable, vast activity. In particular, the texts of the Tantras that we primarily study in the Kamarkaju are the upper classes, the higher classes of Tantra. For us, the Buddha Transitor Marpa brought these to Tibet and spread them. He gave the teachings of the explanations to the Ngochuga Dorje. Listen to them, and so looking at this, His Holiness has established the Mar Ngoc Summer Teachings. It is something, the greatest kindness there could be for those of us in the practice lineage. In brief, this is a treasury of the history of India, a source of the great Dharma, showing us the great particular features of our precious teaching in accord with contemporary research in a way that is in accord with contemporary research methods, and that is increasing our understanding and knowledge of the Buddhist teachings. The blaze of wisdom is increasing. So it is we would like to say great thank you very much, Thirith. Thank you very much for all of your teaching. In the future, you have good health, that you are not affected by any adversity. And that you may soon be able to see you and actually hear your voice in person. And so, on the behalf of all the listeners to the Margosam teachings, in particular those of the Karma Kamsan, I would once again to make this request many times. Sarva Mangalam. My voice is blocked. I'm not sure if I got much to say. I'm losing my voice. I've been spending a month teaching, and so I really don't feel like I have much to say. In general, the situation is that it's not easy for me to go to India, as you all know. All of you members of the Sangha in the monasteries in India. You know that when I was in India, I had many difficulties. And it was very difficult for me to travel, no matter where I wanted to go. Even if I wanted to go up to Dharamsala, I had to ask for permission. Later, it got a little bit better, but at the very beginning, it was very difficult for me. And so for these reasons, that gave me some difficulties. In addition, when I was in India, there were many people coming from audiences and a whole lot of other work. And I did not have the time to read texts or to research the way that I can now. And so going, being abroad for me is actually a bit of an opportunity because I can read texts and I can and have an opportunity to write texts. And in the future, when I become busy again, then it'll be difficult to get such an opportunity again. So for this reason, if we say that I'm taking adversity to the path, and it's rather too bold a way to say it, but I have been taking this opportunity I have now to do whatever I can to study texts, and to do as well as I can to teach the winter teachings, spring teachings, and summer teachings. And I think that doing this is very important. And so up to this point, it's been a bit of a time. And so I'd like to continue to see if we can improve it and make it even more better than before and more complete. So this is my hope. No, I really haven't anything else to say. So that's it. So the Mangmo summer teachings, I said that I'd be teaching about the history of the Secret Mantra, but I haven't even got to the Mahayana. It's taken a long time. We haven't even got to the Mahayana, and I'm not sure if we'll even get to the Mahayana next year. Because whenever I start explaining things, I don't know, it ends up being an awful lot to say. And I usually begin thinking that I'm not going to say too much, but then I think, oh, I should talk about this, I should mention about this. I see everything as having like a real point, being important to say. And there's no point to say, and then when I say it all, and it takes a very long time. And it seems like I'm going to have to spend 10 years teaching about the history of mantra. But in any case, but the topic that I'd like to speak about is the mantra. That's no change in that, but we just haven't yet got to the mantra. Whenever I look at the title of the teachings, The Origins of the Secret Mantra, and it's been 2 years and I haven't spoken about any origins of mantra yet. And so it is a little bit uncomfortable, but there's nothing to be done. So that's how it is. No, I don't think I have anything else to say. Actually, if we got a bit more teaching, but easier, we have the summer, winter, and spring teachings. These are so nice. It'd be nice to have some of the shorter teachings. For example, for particular monasteries, to give like a shorter teaching from particular students. I thought I should do this, but when doing the teachings, I need to use the brain, Kodahara, and my body, and it gets tired. Like, for example, that is, I'm not feeling so well. Today I'm feeling a bit better. I've done a little bit of exercise. In the past, during the spring teachings, I really didn't feel well at all. And at the end of the spring teachings, it took me like a month to recover. And with my blood pressure and headaches and so forth, it felt very strange. It took me a month to recover. And after a month, and after I got over that, then I got COVID-19. And then that took 3 or 4 weeks to recover from that. So sometimes I think that I ought to do teachings, but if they're too many, then I don't know whether it'll turn out well. Otherwise, I would think that doing a few short teachings for some particular monasteries, I could give some teachings. So then I thought it's like particular things for that monastery. I do have the wish that I could give such teachings, but I think that I should do a lot, but if my body is made out of flesh and blood, it's not a machine, it's not technology, it's made out of flesh and blood, and so I have to do what I can, do what it allows me to. If I use it too much, it doesn't work well. And so that's how it is. Today with the Shakyamuni Puja, it took a little bit of time during the free time during the teachings. I was writing a good bit of it. Within our Karma Kamsa, we have very few Shakyamuni Pujas. We have a lot of rituals for the Yidam deities, the peaceful and wrathful deities, and we have many such teachings, but we don't have any teaching for the Shakyamuni Puja. So if there are times when we sometimes have to do pujas for the Shakyamuni Buddha, because it's different than it was before. Because we need to, there are many times when we have to gather with other traditions and other Buddhist traditions. And so at that time, if we do so many things with the peaceful and wrathful deities, then it's, sometimes it's not so comfortable. And so for that reason, it'd be good to have a Shakyamuni Puja. It's not something that I made just making it all of them myself. In the Kadampa tradition, there are four main meditational duties, and one of them was the Shakyamuni Buddhist. And there are long instructions for it in the Treasure of Precious Instructions by Jamgon Kondro Lodo Tai. I used these as the basis for the teachings. And for one thing, I think that it's unnecessary to mention how kind to us the teacher Buddha Shakyamuni has been for us. I've been speaking about the teaching, you should know that. But the reason why we have the Buddhist teachings is because of the kindness of the Buddha Shakyamuni. And so all of us Buddhists should have a gratitude and remember the Buddha with gratitude. It's not saying if we don't remember anyone else with gratitude, we need to remember the Buddha with gratitude. And if we can't think of the Buddha with gratitude, then there's like, it's kind of fake to say that we're Buddhists. So for these, and I wrote these Shakyamuni Puja, then I wrote these praises, and the praises, well, and I'm getting saying more and more. There are the 150 verses of praises, which is written by the Indian masters, Matricheta. Now it has become very well known in India. It's extremely well known in India. When anyone went forth, and once they took the Novus Vas, you had to memorize these praises. This is during the time when the teachings were flourished in India. You had to memorize it. Now in Tibet, in the 150 verses, it was translated into Tibetan, but it's not at all well known. It's nowhere near as well known in Tibet as it was in India, other than a few quotations that are given in the stages of the path, teaching on the stages of the path. And I don't know whether it's because the translation wasn't good or if there's some other reason, I don't know. This is an incredibly important praise, and it isn't well known. And so it's going to try to condense a good fair amount of the meaning of the 150 praises and make them easier to understand and write. And with that intention, I wrote these praises. So that we thought, my hope is it'll help us all recall the qualities of the Buddha. So that is what I have to say. I shouldn't say too much. So I'd like to. Sometimes I forget the name, so Kenpo Rinpoche Gyatson Puntsok. He spoke very well. And so for this reason, as Kenpo Rinpoche said, in the future I would like to continue. I thought our Mangok summer teachings can turn out well. We can be able to restore all the teachings of the 13 tantras and mantra, including the ones that have not been that have not yet been revived. And but in any case, first were the 50 verses of the Guru, and then the ocean of means and so forth. And so I thought I should teach some of the tantras. And so this is my hope. So thank you very much, and I shall leave it there. I don't have much breath left. Thank you.